Men speak of a church triumphant,
as something on earth unknown.
They think it's beneath the tyrant,
until we shall reach our foe.
Thank God for a church triumphant, all pure in this world below. For the kingdom that Jesus has.